stains on the rug, stray socks on the stair, and piles of papers appearing right out of thin air. But the sheets have been washed, the pants have been pressed, the floors have been scrubbed like a woman possessed, and it's steady, it's stable, a meal on the table each evening, because that's what a mother does.
Can I have some more cabbage?
More potatoes, dear.
Sit down to stand up. You're back on your feet. Serve seconds and thirds while you've still got a boy who won't eat. But a mom has her ways. A mom knows her kid. She'll get him to eat without knowing he did. It's just one of her talents. She keeps life in balance amid all the buzz. That's what a mother does. One thing down, a million more you've missed. The plates, the pans, keep crossing off the list. Homework, PJs, get the kids to bed. Choose a Christmas story to be read. Yes, Christmas is here. There's so much to do. A house to look festive, a family that's counting on you. With tinsel to buy and stockings to stuff to make them forget that the times have been tough. You're a mom on a mission to keep up tradition. Cookies and carols and laughter in barrels till you hear them say, you've made Christmas Day.